Some say David Abernathy's extraordinary confidence began at birth, when he congratulated the doctor on a perfect delivery. At 3 years old, he successfully negotiated a later bedtime, using very convincing pie charts. He later approached the much older Carrie Picor and simply said, "Call me." And she did. In fourth grade, he ran back into a burning school twice to save Gompers and Aristotle, the class rabbit and goldfish, respectively. After high school, he applied to Princeton for the position of dean. At 24, he performed open-heart surgery in a crowded opera house with a ballpoint pen. But despite all his confidence, when it comes to car buying, he's just as nervous as the rest of us. And so at 28, David Abernathy used Cars.com to regain his confidence and get the perfect car at the perfect price.